What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 10:02 a.m. on May 27th of 2023, and I'd like to welcome you all to my 881st song review. This song was recommended to me by Noxapalooza. Shout out to you if you're watching. Song that was recommended was Rise of the Tyrant by the band Arch Enemy. Arch Enemy sounds familiar. I believe I've heard of them. I'm not sure if I've done any song reviews on my YouTube channel to them, but either way, let's get into this right now and see what this song's all about. Volumes all the way up. This is Rise of the Tyrant by Arch Enemy. Here we go.
I have existed from the morning of the world, and I shall exist until the last star falls from the night. Although I have taken the form of Caius Caligula, I am all men as I am no man, and therefore I am...
There you go.
I shall wait for the unanimous decision of the Senate, Claudius.
All those who say aye, say aye.
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 Nice drumming. Oh, good to be flexing, listen. Not wild about the uncleans. Woo! Oh, short. I'm not gonna do air guitar anymore. These solos and riffs are too short. There we go. Woo! Four double bass blast beating. Same guitar riffing, nice.
The
guys. So that was Rise of the Tyrant by Arch Enemy. Pretty good song. Lots of really, really great guitar riffing. That awesome solo, too. Really, really liked that solo. I thought the first two were going to be solos, but they were really short riffs. So I was just waiting for a little bit more like of a solo, and I got one, so that was good. Lots of great, powerful drumming. Some great double bass blast beating. Really enjoyed all the double bass blast beating that was in the song. Really good. And yeah, that was about it. Wasn't too wild about that talking portion that took like a full 40 seconds to a minute of the song. I wish I could have fast forwarded through that just so I could get to the song, but I thought it was just gonna start right away. Guess it didn't. And I wasn't wild about the Uncleans either. They sound like female Uncleans, and if you know me well, I'm not a huge fan of female Uncleans. Wish I could have heard some good female Cleans or something, but I understand since it's Arch Enemy, I wasn't expecting it. But it was still a good song. Loved all of that guitar. The guitar was what won me over. So on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Rise of the Tyrant by Arch Enemy is getting a 4.5 for me. Got another recommendation coming up for you guys tomorrow, but that's my song review for today. Rise of the Tyrant by Arch Enemy. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button and comment below. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.